president of the CCMSA. We just had our very first luncheon of the year at the Capitol Grill, and boy, what a turnout. We had almost 100 participants today, and it was a chance for everybody to get together again, all the physician spouses, as well as our sponsors and many other people who came to join our luncheon today. Everybody was able to network, to get to see each other again, and start off the year in a fabulous way. And we couldn't be more thankful and more proud of this fantastic group, this organization, and what we hope to achieve in the coming years with our cause for autism. Our upcoming luncheon, the next one, will be on the 16th of October at El Dorado Cantina, and we hope for just as fabulous a turnout as we had today. And the next one following that will be at the Royal Indian Bistro in November. The dates will be circulated in due course. And each of our lunches will be themed a certain way. The first one was just for everybody to come back and mingle and start things off. So we're looking forward to an extremely busy and very productive year in this 2018-2019 CCMSA year. Thank you.